Dinosaurs were extinct for nearly 66 million years. They were among the most unique creatures to ever walk the planet. There are truly no animals today that live up to the reputation that dinosaurs did. It is believed that there are more than 1,000 species of dinosaurs varying in size, shapes, flying abilities, and living environments. The largest dinosaur species were the sauropods, which lived in groups, making them a very strong pack. Did you know that the birds we see today are frequently considered by scientists to be a classification of dinosaurs? Here are some truly bizarre facts about dinosaurs that you may not have heard of. Hello, and welcome to another video on Wildest Nature. Before we begin, kindly like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell icon so that you do not miss the latest video updates. So, let's get right to it. These lizards were huge. Yes, you heard it right, the dinosaurs were much bigger than you thought. Their size was almost twice as big as a regular-sized human. One interesting fact is that people used to think T-Rex stood upright on his hind legs. Because of this, they used to call it the King Lizard. It was not until more recent times that people realized just how large T-Rex was, therefore believing it stood horizontally instead. The T-Rex weighed approximately 8 to 10 tons and measuring over 15 meters in length, making him one of the largest meat-eating dinosaurs ever discovered. What's more bizarre is that these huge creatures had a brain the size of a walnut or an orange. It is impossible to believe, but true. They were one of the most intelligent creatures on Earth, smarter than any other creature of that time. Their intelligence gets them the ability to camouflage themselves so that they can easily blend in with their surroundings despite their large size. The smallest dinosaur discovered is something called an early Cretaceous conodont, which just happens to stand at just 3.5 millimeters tall. A conodont is a tiny creature that lived in the oceans around what is now present-day North America. They were part of the planktonic world and dwelt between 550 million and 542 million years ago. When it comes to dinosaurs, most people think of enormous flesh eaters like the T-Rex, but the majority of dinosaurs are actually herbivores. Dinosaurs such as the Stegosaurus, Triceratops, Brachiosaurus, Diplodocus, and Ankylosaurus were some of the few herbivores. Due to their enormous size, they spent the vast majority of their day eating. They had unique teeth structures that allowed them to rip apart tree barks and twigs, while their long necks allowed them to reach for high and low vegetation, as well as to drink water. Pterodactyl. Most flying dinosaurs lacked feathers, however they had a very unique feature known as frills. These frills were present on the arms of the dinosaurs, which created the look of wings on these creatures. They were not only able to fly, but they could do it for long distances. These creatures traveled in groups in order to save energy and food sources by hunting in unison with each other. They are known to be very strong, with large beaks to hunt for fishes, insects, and even crabs. For a dinosaur so terrifyingly powerful as Tyrannosaurus, there was no greater rival than the Triceratops. The fossils of both creatures were discovered side by side, bearing battle scars. Scientists believed that the T-Rex hunted in groups, much like wolves do today. The T-Rex would chase and ambush their prey before teaming up on their target. T-Rex was also a scavenger, using its keen sense of smell to find prey. Some dinosaurs, unlike humans, had an extra sixth sense, which was known as echolocation. They used deflection of sound to find food at nighttime during poor visibility. Another major difference between dinosaurs and humans is their feet. The human feet are used for walking on the support of the toes. On the other hand, microevolution has made some dinosaurs' feet more comfortable on the ground. In some cases, dinosaurs were looking for food over great distances, while some have evolved to be able to swim. The weight of some types of dinosaurs was more distributed throughout their body, which helped them to move faster across land and water surfaces. The last fact about dinosaurs is the most shocking one of all. You might have thought that an asteroid wiped out the dinosaurs, but this may not be true. Many scientists believed that a massive volcanic range was the main cause of their extinction. Yes, you heard it right. Mass volcanic eruptions resulted in global temperatures rising, the release of carbon dioxide and sulfur dioxide, affecting global ecosystems. The volcanic eruptions were also responsible for causing massive amounts of dust and ash, which hampered light, oxygen, and thus made the effect on Earth's climate even worse than it would have otherwise. The trapped heat began to cause global warming, which in turn caused ocean acidification. With no protection from these factors, life on Earth eventually disappeared, except for some microbes that survived in the acidic oceans. Scientists discovered that if the Earth still had its natural parts, there would have been huge clouds surrounding planet Earth. However, since volcanoes were erupting everywhere, these clouds would have been disturbed and these creatures would not have died. That's all for today's video. Let us know which fact about dinosaurs amazed you the most in the comment section below. I hope that you find this video interesting. If you found this video informative, do like and subscribe, and don't forget to give comments and provide us with your valuable feedback. See you in the next video with some more amazing stories and facts. And until then, stay tuned.